Sean on the beat, by the way.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tiffany, and if you're new, my name is Tiffany. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, as you guys can see from the title, I am going to be attempting to learn three of the most popular TikTok dances. Guys, everybody is obsessed with TikTok now, and especially the really fun dances. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing three of them. The first one I'm going to be doing is the Ice Meow Challenge. The second is Party Girl. And the last one, and this is going to be the hardest one, I think, is going to be the Savage Remix featuring Beyonce. I am beyond excited to film this video and do this video for you guys. And I'm really excited to learn the dances because I love seeing people do them. And I'm always trying to get it done, but too lazy. But I was like, today, I'm going to film this video. I'm going to do these dances. And we're going to see what's good. PSA, I am not a dancer. I'm not a dancer. I like dancing, but I'm not a dancer. So...
they ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Cut the clip. Start the dancing.
I ain't gotta get naked for no tennis bracelet.
So the first dance that I'm gonna do is the Ice Me Out one. We're gonna learn the Ice Me Out dance. I'm just trying to get naked for no tennis bracelet. I need the bands for my anklet. Okay, so I know I'm going to look up the compilations on my computer. And you guys are basically just going to see me do it. And the end, you guys are going to see me do a final TikTok of the dance. And I'm really, really, really excited for that. So let's get into it. Let's fucking dance. I don't gotta get naked for no tennis bracelet.
Many hours later.
Tennis bracelet, but I need 20 bands for a fucking anklet. He gave me neck, now I got the tech. These bitches only want that, it's just they her future said. All on the internet.
Guys, you guys saw how much attempts that took. Like, it's crazy because, like, I could do the dance, like, without the music, but obviously without the music, I do it a bit slower. So that's why it took me so many times, and it takes very long for me to learn a dance. So me doing three dances in a day, and I keep thinking about this Beyonce song, and I literally feel like I'm about to cry. But the second song we're about to do,
Party Girl. Your mama, party girl, she just wanna have fun.
Your mama. Whoa, okay. I'm learning the dance, and you guys know this is like clips of me learning it, so I'm just gonna like not look at you, but you're looking at me. So run it back for both.
What up? Every time I'm calling, she say she won't call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gonna call me back. You say you come with a lot, but baby, I want all of that. So mama, party girl, she just wild for.
Okay, let's try to do it. Like, I'm gonna try to do this one more time. Every time. After they do the throw it back part, it's just like, this and this. Okay.
Every time I'm calling, she say she gon' call me back. I told her call me Rocky. She say she not gon' call me that. You say you come with a lot. Well, baby, I want all of that. Her mama a party girl. She just wanna have fun too.
Guys, we are officially on the third and last dance of the evening. This dance is a Savage remix. Megan Thee Stallion featuring the Queen Bee herself, Beyonce. I'm gonna do the hips tick. I don't, honestly speaking, I don't know which one I'm gonna do yet, because I want to do the I want to do that part, but it's so hard. Like, I don't know if I could do it, but y'all, I gotta see if I do it or not. Let's hop into the clips.
The only fans, Big B and that B stand for bands if you want.
Okay guys, I am on my last dance. This is a Savage dance, and honestly it is really late right now. I filmed everything earlier today, but this dance, I was just so unmotivated to do it, because like I knew somebody who was gonna like teach it to me, I guess, over the, you know, I was gonna call them on FaceTime and stuff, but that never happened, so I have to learn from a TikTok video. So these are the clips. Run it back, Turbo. Let's get into it. Hips tick tock, but a dude on a demon time. She my stutter only fan. Big beat and that beat stands for bands. If you wanna see some real, baby, here's your chance. I'm like left cheek, right cheek, drop low and swing. I'm stubborn to stay. You don't jump to jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain. Please don't get me, mark my tears in. So argue with these lazy, I just raised my price. Guys, I need to calm down.
Hips tick tock when I dance. On that demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Big B and that B stand for bands. If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low and swap.
I can't believe that I learned 3 TikTok dances in a day. Like, that's crazy to me. Like, I can barely learn 1 in a day, and today I learned 3. I hope you guys really, really, really enjoyed this video. And if you did, make sure to like, comment what you want to see next, subscribe to the channel, share with other people, and hope to see you guys soon. I love all of you. Bye.
Woke up the price of coke up. I just hit them with the low cut, then call my folks.